You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested.
Ready.
Roy, over here.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map?
Ha!
Oh! Maybe a treasure map! How was that?
Not bad, but not good either. Here, boy.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Poison.
We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scornpoles. poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead?
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Very well. To business. If you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say, not.
Yeah.
dwarves are as good as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along anymore. They're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay. Sindri, something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. To work we go. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.